fortunate to have the talents of one of the world's greatest guitar players tonight. He will be accompanied by an old friend, Paul Yandell. And here is Mr. Chet Atkins.
Thank you, Ralph. I want to dedicate this piece to a fellow who's listening up in Chicago, Uncle Jethro. Haven't seen him since we went on a Caribbean tour. I'm not sure he's anxious to go on one again. Don't listen for my mistakes, Jethro.